It's happening. Well, maybe. After dating for almost 2 years, Eunice Benjima and Kourtney Kardashian might be tying the knot. Photos surfaced of the 24-year-old model shopping for jewelry in Los Angeles, and according to Hollywood Pipeline, he was allegedly looking for an engagement ring. So exciting, right? In the pics, Eunice can be seen eyeing very expensive pieces of bling with the help of the store's employee. Although nothing is confirmed, this will be both Kourtney and Eunice's first marriage. Ever since they began dating in 2016, they've put their love on full display. In fact, Kourtney has even hinted at wanting to take their relationship to the next level. Kourtney has fallen in love with Eunice, and she feels like she would totally say yes if he proposed to her right now, a source close to the reality TV star shared with Hollywood Life exclusively. It looks like her dreams are coming true. Court loves going on romantic vacations with Eunice and they have the best time when they are together, the source continued. Kourtney and Eunice's love is nothing short of a fairy tale. Together they've traveled to Mexico, Cannes, and even France. Plus, Kourtney even considered freezing her eggs for him. That's when you know it's real. During an episode of KUWTK, Kourtney, who is already a mother to Mason Disick, Penelope Disick, and Rain Disick, told her sisters Kim and Chloe that if she's in love and the person wants to have a kid, she would be willing to freeze her eggs. So sweet, right? It's clear Kourt and Eunice are in it for the long haul, and now we will just have to wait and see how this all plays out. Eunice has quickly become a family favorite, as he was even invited to the Kardashian-Jenner Christmas party in 2017. So, if he is proposing, we know Kourt's family will welcome him with open arms. But we hope her baby daddy Scott Disick is okay with